Hey guys, welcome to the Great Outdoors RV. Today we're talking about the 230BHXL. If you guys are looking for a bunk unit that sleeps up to six, depending on the size, this is the one for you. Guys, come on in. This is the 230BHXL. What you're looking at here is we've got the slide in to show you that you can still access your sink, your cooktop, your stove, your range, and your refrigerator, as well as your bathroom and your sleeping area. So right here, guys, in the back, we've got the bunks, and these are 76 inches long, guys, so these are pretty good size. Nice, comfortable mattresses. The kids just have to fight about who's going to be on the top or the bottom. Okay, guys, so this is with the slide out. As you can see, you've got plenty of floor space here. And then I want to start in the front with the Murphy bed. So right now, guys, the Murphy bed is up. And you've got some nice seating area here. That's why these Murphy beds are so nice. And it's an easy operation. So all you have to do is lift this up here. Put each of these pillows on either side. And then there's two locks for when you're transporting. And then remember this safety latch here. When you put it down, that locks. So to put it back up, you've got to pull that. So simple operation there. And then you can get access to some storage, the pass-through storage, underneath the couch when you put it up. So I want to show you the control panel now. It's all in one place. It's easy to operate. You've got your slides. You've got your awning, your lights, interior and exterior, and all your pumps. This is going to tell you where all your tanks are also. This is great, guys. When you've got your door closed, you've got extra counter space. And then moving on here, you've got a nice big deep sink. Two sinks so that you can do pots and pans in here. That's priceless. Nice stainless finish here. This has a free burner cooktop. And when this comes down, it actually acts as some more workspace here. You don't want to put too much weight on there. Just be careful about that. And then, of course, your free burner cooktop. These light up blue, which is a really nice feature too. Your oven here, and then I want to show you your microwave. So you've got an oven and a microwave in this unit, and then of course your range hood. You've got a light and a fan, your overhead storage. Look how much storage space there is. And then down here below, you've got your cabinet here, another place for pots and pans, dishes, a couple of drawers here. And then moving on, you've got your refrigerator here. Now, this is a 6 cubic foot refrigerator, so it'll hold quite a bit of your stuff for a family. And then one of the features I really like, and I know you guys do too, is this nice big ice box. Moving over here, you've got your pantry. And I'm just going to step to the side here because you guys really need to see the size of this. And then here's your bunks. Now those are again 76 inches. So again, they're gonna be fighting over top and bottom, but guys, this is a really nice feature. Gives everybody a place to sleep. I wanna point out on the walls also, you've got some USB chargers that are built in so you can plug your phones, your devices. Okay, so moving on, you've got your entertainment center here, which has the TV backer. You've got your 110 outlet and your cable and antenna. Now you've got a nice, also a nice shelf here. You can actually put the TV there when you can. So you've got a Bluetooth stereo here. This hooks to your phone. You can use a flash drive. This is a really nice feature. Those speakers are going to be located here in the ceiling. And the coolest thing is they're outside too. So right here, guys, you've got your U-dinette, which we've already pointed out, but you've also got storage underneath here. So they've got these nice compartments, or you can take those out and use that however you like. Both of those open on either side. And then this just folds down into a bed. And I'm going to show you how that works. So you just take these poles, put them on either side. This comes down like this and slides in. Here, guys. Okay, goes like that. Take each of these cushions here, and they just kind of fill in the gaps. That gives you a nice big bed for some extra sleeping space. Or you can use the bunks if you don't have so many people sleeping in here. All right, so let's move on to the bathroom. One of the coolest features about this coach. So you've got your nice tub here, and I'm gonna go ahead and stand in here so we can get a good look at the whole bathroom. And even someone my height, I'm 5'10", someone taller can actually be in here because of the skylight. You've got a nice sink here. You've got an actual medicine cabinet. You've got your fan, you've got ducted AC and heat, and a place to put your legs when you sit down. Also want to point out, you've got storage over here and then underneath the sink as well. Okay guys, one of the most important questions that we get and one of the most frequently asked is, can my vehicle tow this? So it's really important to know you're towing within your vehicle's capabilities. You can always find the dry weight on our units right here on the top. So for example, this one's 4,917 pounds, and then your GVWR is gonna be 7,694. So make sure you're staying within that tow ratio. Guys, I wanna show you how much cargo someone can carry. This is your pass-through storage. This goes all the way underneath. You can access it from both sides, from both of those cabinets, and then of course underneath the couch. And then here's the slide, guys. This is the outside of the slide. Nice weatherproof here. You've got your seal that goes all the way around it. And it doesn't come out too far. We've got a nice big window here. We had the window shut, but I wanted to point that out. There's a window on both sides, and then, of course, the backside of your U-dinette. Here's your 30-amp hookup, guys. Super easy to get to, conveniently located. Now, you'll need that plugged in if you're going to run your AC. Double axles, guys. Now, this makes the towability much, much greater. Here's some more storage here. This is actually underneath your bottom bunk. And then here's your gray and black water dump station. Easy to get to, it's behind the wheels, no problem. Your water heater here is a 6-gallon water heater with a 10-gallon per hour return rate. Nice big taillights here. You're pre-wired for a backup camera. That's a really nice feature, guys. You can turn it on when you're going down the road. You can actually turn it on when you're backing up too. Your city water connection, your cable and satellite inputs. Spare tires conveniently located on the back bumper. Again, your LED taillight. Now, you guys do have automatic stabilizing jacks on this unit. That's awesome for this size of the unit. Your extended retract is here, and it makes it easy operation. Now, you have an access panel so you can get to your refrigerator, and anybody that's going to be doing maintenance on it, anything that saves you time saves you money. So this is also your exhaust for your gas electric refrigerator. Here's your exhaust output. A good tip, guys, is to put the screens that come on these just to keep the bugs out because they get attracted to the heat. Your 110 outlet here, and then, of course, you've got your fresh water in here. Outdoor speakers, guys, so you've got different zones on that stereo that I showed you inside. Two outdoor speakers underneath your awning. Awning comes out. You can pitch the awnings for weather to get the rain off. Nice sturdy handle here, and I want to point out the solid steps. They'll go all the way to the ground, and they're adjustable on the bottom. Here's the other side of your pass-through storage. So you can see, guys, you can get to it from both sides and underneath the bed. Really nice. Also magnetic doors. You are pre-wired for solar, so you can hook in a solar panel on the roof. You can hook in one as an A-frame. We saw those in our parts department. Around front here, guys, you've got two 20-pound bottles, and this has the auto changeover. So what's nice about that is when one of them's getting low, the other one's gonna start up, and then you don't have to switch them over on your own. It's automatic. Power tongue jack with a work light. Awesome. And then, of course, your battery go back here. You do have a battery disconnect on this, so you're going to go down the road, you can turn it off. Okay, everyone, thanks for sticking with us on this video about the 230BHXL. If you liked the video, if you made it all the way through, consider dropping us a like, subscribing to the channel. My name is Travis. You can reach me at 970-313-4337. You can email me at travis@thegreatoutdoorsrv.com, or you can come by and see us just south of Greeley, Evans on Service Road, 3511 West Service Road, Evans, Colorado. Guys, This is the 230 BHXL. Get out there, get camping. We'll see you soon on the lot.